Hello viewers, how to turn off notifications in lock screen on Windows 10. Click on this search icon. Type notifications. So type notifications and action settings, then open it. Now to turn off, uncheck this option, show notifications on the lock screen. So uncheck, then close it. So like this, we can turn off notifications on the lock screen in Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not. And friends, please subscribe this channel for more useful videos.